Here we are continuing. What is the chapter name here? Chemical equilibrium. So in the chemical equilibrium, we are also discussed in our previous class. That is nothing but what is the definition of equilibrium. Upon the basing physical state, just we are dividing into chemical equilibrium, number of three types. So and those are also completed in our chapter. And we are also completed that one, KPKC. It is nothing but the equilibrium constant. Whenever you are considered concentrations only, that should be called as your KC. For the partial pressures, you are taking here the KP. Okay. And we are also discussed about the relationship between KP and KC and examples for those one. And the last topic, we are also completed which one here? The applications of chemical equilibrium. Okay. It is nothing but prediction of extent of the chemical reaction and prediction of direction of the chemical equation. Okay. So those are we are completed. So now I want to explain here the again chemical equilibrium based upon the physical state classified into two types. How many types here? The two types. Number one here, homogeneous. Number one, homogeneous. Homogeneous chemical equilibrium. Homogeneous chemical equilibrium. So whenever the reactants and as well as the products are possess in the same physical state, so that should be called as the homogeneous chemical equilibrium. Okay, so example for the homogeneous chemical equilibrium, I can take here the one of the organic compound, methyl estate. I'm taking which one here? Methyl estate. So here, what is the formula of methyl estate? CH3COOCH3. Okay, on reacts with the water. Okay, both are present in which state here? The liquid state. And it is, and so here the methyl estate liquid state, water also liquid state. So here the product one should be the acetic acid and another should be here the methyl alcohol. So all are should be present in which state here? The liquid state, same physical state. So this kind of the chemical equilibrium called as here the homogeneous chemical equilibrium. Next, number two here, heterogeneous. Number two, what it is here? The heterogeneous chemical equilibrium. Heterogeneous chemical equilibrium. So for this one, I am taking, what is the definition of this one? Reactants and as well as our products are possessing in the different physical state. Okay, which one here? The different physical state. So that should be equilibrium is called as heterogeneous chemical equilibrium. Okay, example for this one, our water. Okay, our water, whenever it should be present in the solid state, the water should be present in the liquid state, both are should be present in the equilibrium state. That is nothing but the heterogeneous chemical equilibrium. Okay, so water solid in state and water here the liquid in state, both of the physical states are the different. So that's why it is called as heterogeneous chemical equilibrium. Okay, so based upon the physical state, just how many types of the chemical equilibriums are here? Those are homogeneous and as well as here the heterogeneous chemical equilibrium. Okay, so those are nothing but I can explain with a example. Next one is the important for the foremost question, relationship between KP and KC. What are those here? The relationship between KP and KC. Relationship between KP and KC. So for this one, I am taking here the foremost question, ammonia N2 plus 3H2 gives rise here 2NH3. Okay, for this one, I want to give the total information. In the previous class, I explained that one, how the KP, KC related to each other. So now, I can explain with example. It is nothing but Haber's process, preparation of the ammonia. So for this one, first of all, what is the KC here? So you can write, KC is equal to concentration of NH3 to the power 2 and concentration N2 and concentration H2 to the power 3. Okay, so what about the KP here? You can write KP is equal to, so the concentration is nothing but here you can take the pressure. So what will be here? The PNH3 square by PN2 into PH2 cube. Okay, so now for this one, from ideal gas equation, from ideal gas equation, PV is equal to nRT. So from this one we can also write P is equal to N by V RT. Okay, so now here the N by V is considered as C, so P is equal to CRT. P is equal to which one here? The CRT. Okay, so for PNH3 we can type what it is here, the PNH3 square is equal to, we can write what it is here, the CNH3 square and RT to the power of 2. Okay, and what about the PN2 here? PN2 is equal to CN2, okay, and as well as RT to the power of 1. Last one, it is nothing but PH2 is equal to, so what we can write here, the PH2 to the power of 3, so that's why we can write here the CH2 power of 3 and here the RT to the power of 3. Okay, so these three are substituted in the KP equation. So what will be changes here? The KP is equal to, in the place of P square NH3, what we have to write here? CNH3 square by RT to the power of 2 by, next of all, PN2. So PN2 is nothing but CN2RT. Okay, so next of all, here we can write that one into CH2 cube RT to the power of 3. Okay, so from this one we can write RT is the common, so that's why I can write here KP is equal to C square NH3 RT to the power of 2 by, here we can write CN2 CH2 to the power of 3 RT to the power of 4. Okay, so here the 1, here the 3, it is nothing but 3 plus 1, 4. So now I want to take here the KP is equal to C square NH3 RT to the power of 2 by CN2. Okay, so CH2 to the power of 3, RT whenever taking up upside, you can write RT to the power of minus 4. So from this one we can write what will be here, KP is equal to C square NH3 by CN2 CH2 cube. So RT to the power of here the minus 2. So now this part, what it is here, the KP is equal to, in the place of C square NH3, C is nothing but which one here, the concentration, N by V. Okay, so this N by V is called as here the concentration. In the purpose of N by V, we can write the C. So the concentration is also explained with which bracket here, the square bracket. So that's why you can write here the NH3 to the power 2 and as well as square bracket N2 and a square bracket H2 to the power of 3 RT to the power of minus 2. Okay, so NH3 to N2 H2 cube. So instead of this one, what you have to substitute here, the KC.